always remember that power is a double-edged blade. One side light, the other dark. It calls to you when you are most desperate. When victory seems worth any sacrifice. There is a price to be paid for such a gift. And many eagerly accept the bargain. The righteous and the meek may recoil at its cost. But they have no vision. Power alone is not to be feared. Fear instead those who wield it.